COVID-19, you have killed us by the millions. We have been on the defensive for so long. We have retreated on every front. You drove us from our workplaces. You drove us from the places we love to go. You took from us the things we love to do. And you cut us off from our loved ones. We cowered in our homes in fear of you. When the virus came, we restricted travel by employees and quarantined anyone who had come in contact with an infected person. But the virus was spreading like wildfire. Reluctantly, I decided we had to abandon our workplace. I sent all of the employees home to work. I have to leave for now, but I shall return. My home has been my prison for the last year. This is the exercise yard. This is my office. Out on the deck every day for the last year. It is a beautiful prison, but a prison nonetheless. Like all the other employees, I had to hack together some way to work from home. Working from home is a security nightmare. We were transacting highly sensitive business on easily hacked cell phones. For important communications that we can't afford to have intercepted, we switched to using the unhackable cell phone we developed for the military. A masked man hands me my secure cell phone through the bars of my prison. Our corporate networks were being run over home Wi-Fi that had been configured by our employees' teenage children to play video games on the internet. To create a secure work-from-home system, we repurposed the laptop computers that we developed to enable FBI field agents to work over insecure Wi-Fi connections.
Anyway, we are gonna do
I used to visit with my parents regularly. They live only a few miles away. But for a year, I've not been able to visit them. My mother died. There was no funeral. My father was trapped in his home, alone in his grief. To ease the isolation, the entire family gathered together twice a week for a one-hour Zoom. Our traditional Thanksgiving get-together was replaced by Zoom Thanksgiving.
Hi, Mom.
It hasn't been really a great year this year, but at Thanksgiving, we have to say what we're thankful for. So does anybody have anything that they want to say that they're thankful for? Anybody?
Well, I'm thankful that Pfizer and Moderna have developed a very effective vaccine that's going to save us all from this nightmare.
As I got my vaccination shot, I realized that the vaccine was training my body to produce billions of antibodies whose only purpose is to hunt down and kill every COVID-19 virus. I would hide no longer. I am finally on offense against COVID-19. And the famous scene from Scarface immediately came to mind. COVID-19, say hello to my little friend Moderna and her cousin, Mr. Pfizer, and the twins, Johnson & Johnson. COVID-19, we are coming for you. We will drive you out of our workplaces. We will drive you out of the places we love to go. We will once again do the things we love to do, and we will be reunited with our loved ones. Finally, I'm fully vaccinated. Now I can do the things I love again. I'm going to commute to work for the first time in a year, and it's going to be fun. Get in the bright red Tesla Roadster, top down. Crank the volume up to 11.
To everyone he meets, he stays a stranger.
And away we go.
Every move he makes,
along the ridge, by the park and the playground where my kids used to play, along the cliff, under the palm trees, past the marina, along the beach, to the wharf and the iconic dolphin fountain. Wow, that is a great commute. That's why I live in Santa Barbara. so I can have 40 minutes a day of pure joy and into an empty parking lot. A building abandoned for a year. I have returned to retake possession of my workplace from COVID-19. My trusty T-Rex Samson has been guarding the building for the last year.
Well, hello, Samson. It's been a long time.
It's an eerie feeling. A moment frozen in time when we fled the building. Everything just as we left it. Writing on whiteboards, year-old calendars on the wall, just as I left it. Including a year-old webpage on my computer. Well, that is enough of the past. I'm moving on. Now I'm going to the places I love to go that have been denied to me for so long. Before COVID, every day I would walk to lunch through downtown Santa Barbara with my family to eat at one of the many nearby excellent outdoor cafes. Finally, I can do it again. Man, this feels great. My father is fully vaccinated, as am I and my sister. Our family is finally reunited. My father has not been allowed out or to have visitors for 4 months since my mother died. Today, we rescue him, out of the building, into the car, and home. We finally have our lives back. Thank you, Moderna, Pfizer, and Johnson & Johnson for saving us from this nightmare. And thank you, Zoom, for making it bearable.